I'm standing here right now with number 19, Desean Cromwell. Why don't you just pick a position?
What do you play? I play everywhere. I'm an athletic person to be on the team. We got a lot of weapons, so I can just come up with any time.
What was your best play out here on this field this season?
Best play? Best play was that hit on the special team. No, it would be the best one. That would be the best one. I always say that would be the best one.
Take us through that, Reed. How did you read that? How did you even see that come?
Coach Bird said he got high to the left, to outside the numbers. He did it. You know, I saw him catch the ball. You know, I saw him catch it.
Well, we heard it up there. Okay. Up in the box, we heard it. Just show us those hands. But good great man, what the? It doesn't even make sense. You put your, how tall are you?
5'9".
But why do you have hands of a 6'4" player?
My jeans.
We already know that colleges are looking, and they're showing interest.
Hey, Pop.
Are you, without even saying that, are you narrowing down a list already?
Pop.
No, not yet.
So you're not even thinking about it?
Nope. More about my grades is football right now.
Listen to that. He's worried about his grades. Notice he said grades before he said football. Sean, we appreciate you joining us for post game. Thanks a lot. Dr. Shabazz, Eden River Braves News. We'll see you at the next game.